An outbreak of COVID-19 hit Atlantic Coast High School's cheerleading team. We're talking about that, hearing from parents of team members, and also hearing from a teacher who says she's resigning if the district does not implement a mask mandate. That's all ahead at 5 o'clock.